dear lady.
The treasure you spoke of would help bring us to peace.
Lady Angharad, take this silver. Do what you can to calm your husband.
I shall. The kingdom of Gwynedd thanks you.
I have spoken with everyone who matters. I should report what I know to Bishop Deola.
Eivor, my friend.
I asked around, as you suggested.
Have you come to a decision? To whom have you given this silver?
Lady Angharad will use the silver to bolster the royal treasury. That will reassure and calm Rhodri.
Ah, a wise woman indeed.
Rhodri, I see you mocking me! I challenge you! Single
Ivar,
combat,
no.
Now!
Boneless Ivar. Spineless, toothless, gutless. You cannot kill me! A dragon will be my death, as my seers have foretold.
And your brother? Does your destiny guard him?
Gwriad!
By God Almighty, I'll...
Get him to safety! Go, quickly!
Kill the boneless one! Paint this chapel with his blood!
Hold him up, boys!
Follow my lead!
Eva! What have you done?
Vikinger diplomacy! Show the fuckers who the real warriors are.
Ah. Eivor! You have scuppered the peace!
Do not be fooled by peace, boy. It is just an empty voice between axe blows.
Dear Lord, this is a massacre.
We have no choice now but to fight our way out of this.
Ah! A good test for you, boy.
Lord, forgive us.
Stay close, Chaelbert. You watch my back and I will pull the knives from yours.
Dear Lord.
Stay here, where it's safest, Bishop.
Help me with this fucking door!
Diavolo!
am standing!
Run, Ronin!
Maru!
Eden coming!
Wait! Use them!
Bishop Dale have know that the battle is done.
Murdered Rodri's brother, you beast! Our one chance at peace is lost.
Peace with Rodri is as likely as you dying a virgin, Bishop. It won't happen. He is too canny, too vile.
Ivar has a point. Rodri showed us nothing but contempt. Peace was not to be written today.
You see, Adeling, Eivor understands. There can be no peace with these backward Britons.
What's done is done. We must plan our next moves before the Britons regroup.
They will retreat to their great castle for certain. It's well nigh impregnable.
Then we starve them out. Attack their supplies. Watch them beg for death.
Dear God. More death, more war, endless refugees.
This is our only way forward, dear love. You know the territory best. How can we hurt them?
Well, for food and supplies, they stockpile cargo at Wenlacan outpost, down south of Quatford. Rodri has another secret supply line. Ask among the refugees near the river, those who have fled from occupied villages.
Rodri's Britons will strike back long before we can.
Indeed. They will send Anir and his soldiers. They train in Wesbury, west of the ruined tower.
You do not need me to hold your hand, Eivor. I will head to Wesbury, scout around.
I know your method of scouting. It always leads to swordplay.
I am as regular as Tidewater.
I shall go with you, if only to get an honest accounting of our situation.
I will meet you both at Wesbury then, once I've done some damage. Until then.
One last thing. We'll need a field before our battle's done. Try to free any captives you find. They'll swell our ranks.
There's drinking to be done! Who's with me?
Thank you. You're off. More, sir!
Friend or foe?
Friends, peace. I was told you might know where the Britons bring in their supplies.
Are we your friends, Dane?
I would have it so.
After years of blood and gore, looting and burning, forgive us if we don't trust a Dane.
Yes. I imagine you've known sword, fire, and death. That you have lost those close to you.
All of us have.
I have known that pain. It brought me to England to start anew. But Rodri and his Britons stand in my way, as they stand in yours.
I understand you well. Perhaps I spoke in haste. The Britons move their goods through Duston Quarry. See that tower to the south? That's the Hillgate remnants. Further on, you'll find the stone quarry.
And thank you.
Hold a moment. If you need extra help...
I may.
Good Mercian men are working in that quarry. They all fought for Thane Merton. If you find yourself in a pitched fight, call out his name in praise. The workers will rally to you.
God bless Thane Merton. Understood.
Some ured thane had come through yesterday. Mon lato de hito fagran for that. Seems that they're a bit ugly.
Stone quarry, filled with Britain supply carts. Once I burn those, we'll push Rodri to peace.
Be gentle if they spot me.
God bless Thane Merton!
Yes, the Merton!
Merton men, fight with me!
Jesus, you're not pretty.
Felly, unrhyw arwydd?
I want to fight these bastards!
They'll have asked me to free the prisoners to strengthen our feud.
Ah, my
Shirupshire
friend.
Needs you.
Have my thanks.
What's this? Thank you.
Shire needs you.
Young and homeless.
Yeah.
More fruit.
us. What do you see, Simon?
Britain. the other side.
Show me.